just some cool temperatures. Cold by our standards, no doubt, but plenty of sunshine outside right now and plenty of sunshine expected over the next several days. So if you can stay inside and look outside, the weather looks great, but it's going to be a little bit chilly over the next few days. Live look at Universal Orlando, where our temperature is 62 degrees. We are looking at sunny skies outside and a good-looking day in store. 62 in Orlando as well. We're looking at 60 in Sanford. 63 degrees is our temperature right now in Kissimmee, 62 at Daytona Beach, and 61s for the Villages and Ocala. Plenty of sunshine, a cool start this morning. Temperatures right now, though, are a few degrees warmer than where we were this time yesterday. A pretty good little sign. We're anywhere from around 3 to 7 degrees warmer, but we're not talking a massive warm-up. High temperatures today will stay in the mid-60s for most of us, 60 degrees by 5 o'clock. And once the sun goes down at 5:28, the temperatures will drop rapidly. We're talking 51 degrees by 7, temperatures in the 40s as we go through the evening hours. High temperatures today, though, will climb around 64 to 65 degrees from Ocala to Leesburg, 66 in Orlando, 65 for Daytona Beach, and 67 in Melbourne. If you had to dig deep in the closet for that jacket, keep it out because you're going to need it over the next several days. Winds are out of the north, anywhere from around 5 to 15 miles an hour. That strong, dry northwesterly wind has a tendency to drive in those colder temperatures, and that's what we're going to see tonight. Highs only stay in the 60s, maybe a 70 here or there, but most of us are in the 60s. Overnight tonight, clear and cold once again. So for your Saturday morning, Marion County, we're looking at another freeze situation, and we have a stronger front that arrives on Sunday, kind of another punch of cold air, where high temperatures next week will stay in the 50s with lows in the 20s and 30s. So really be prepared for what's going to happen next week. Overnight lows, when you wake up on your Saturday morning, 32 in Ocala, 39 in Leesburg, 39 for Sanford, 41 in Orlando, and 40 in Melbourne. As we mentioned, we're talking a freeze watch in Marion County. But as we take a look at the overall pattern, this is the forecast area that could see some frost. So really, many areas, be prepared. Bring those plants inside because we're getting to a part of the year where we're going to see these frost and freeze warnings popping up more frequently. Overall, we'll see temperatures in the 60s with lows see on this weekend in the 40s and 50s.